Caroline. Let's give it a go. Okay. One, two, one.
And you would put 10 pounds on a full moon, and I'd put 20 pounds on you. But I'd take 200 from your handbag when you were in the mirror preening, worried that you'd be a taker for a fool. For who would ever take you for a fool? And you had a money-making scheme, and I had had a traveling circus dream. And you would say, sell all your stuff in the newspaper and the Friday ad, and buy you something you've never had. It seemed that your parents were drifting apart. Every time you started saving, you find your niece London bar. Money's blown, and you were never moving out. Your parents' only child was grown, and they'd only just found out. Everything's so confusing, but no one is paying attention to me. They noticed that you were seeing me, but they never made the connection. They're all the sympathetic brothers, all of your mothers, estranged lovers had risen up, spouting priceless information on a star sun's godfather Christmas.